As Hurricane Week on NBC2 continues, let's examine a natural storm surge mitigator, mangroves. Mangroves offer dragon resistance to moving water because of the mesh of roots and stems and branches and leaves. This all slows it down, reducing the depth of storm surge and how far inland it can travel. But it does take a lot of mangroves to make a sizable difference in the storm surge, which is why it is crucial that we protect areas like this as best we can. Reporting local in the mangroves of Ponce de Leon Park in Punta Gorda, meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.